Hi everyone, this week I got a chance to visit Happy Mugs, not once, but twice. A really cute cafe in the very interiors, actually in a very remote corner of Siliguri. But they have really great decor, a fun ambience, and some really cool frames hung on their walls. And they serve real amazing coffee. Plus, there is a nook for their books. So you can grab a book while you grab a coffee.
So we just got here. I am with Monica.
Hello.
We are meeting after ages.
Yeah.
Last we met in Goa. And we've come to this cafe called...
What was that?
That was that. Somebody wanted to make an announcement, definitely. We are back in school. So yeah, we have come to this cafe called Happy Mugs. It's a very cute cafe. As you can see, the ambience is pretty nice and chill. They have a sitting area downstairs as well. And they have this nook for books. And I really like this display of cute little teapots and stuff. And some other homeware. And this is so cute. This is really cute. And they have some games, etc. And I can see some sauces, mustard and ketchup, maybe, and all that. And yeah. So these are Mexican balls, and it's corn balls stuffed with cheese. And I can see some mozzarella on top, sprinkled on top. And let's see what sauces are there. Oh, the momo, the infamous momo chutney, and some green sauce, green chili chutney. Let's dig in then.
Yeah, it's kind of crumbly.
It's a little dry too.
But I didn't like it so much.
Yeah, I didn't like it so much.
It's a little too dry. It could have been more cheesy than probably it would have been nice. I think it has more veggies and less cheese, and plus they've used cottage cheese instead of mozzarella or something. So that kind of ruined it. So we got our cafe frappes, and thankfully they are not ice blended. And that's us. She also got the same thing. So I'm gonna try the cafe frappe.
Wow, that was good. It's actually really good.
Because we didn't have water.
Yeah, we were thirsty. But I like the fact that it's bitter and not not too sweet. Because sometimes it gets really sweet and then I don't like having it.
Me too.
Yeah.
That's why I don't like Oreo.
Yeah. That's the reason I didn't take Oreo shake, because I feel it gets too heavy and
heavy.
Too sweet.
You don't need to eat anything else when you take a...
Also, the funny thing, we wanted to try this place out and we wanted to see how it is. And we nearly traveled the entire length of Siliguri to find this place.
Seriously.
It was crazy. So we took a rickshaw.
It took an hour for us.
It took an hour, and we went through some really crazy alleyways, and we were nearly lost.
We got lost.
We got really lost, really bad, in a bad way, because the lanes that we went to were kind of really scary and deserted.
But somehow we managed to reach here, and then we really liked the place.
Yeah. Excuse me, can I get some water? Thank you. So yeah, we found the place and we really like the ambience and the vibe of the place. We didn't know it was a vegetarian place either. So that's a bummer. Monica is really upset with me for that. Yeah, but then it's a good change.
Yeah.
We always have non-vegetarian, don't we?
Yeah, we do. That's the first thing we see.
Yeah. So it's good to have vegetarian for a change. And possibly it's healthier. I don't know. I don't think we... Yeah. We also got some honey chili potatoes, so I'm gonna quickly show that now. That looks really vegetable. I don't know.
I guess it looks more of capsicum.
Yeah. It looks a lot more. And there's some mozzarella sprinkled on it. I don't know why. The potatoes kind of look sad too.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's okay.
Let's not be too judgy.
Yeah.
Would you say Happy Mugs Part 2?
Happy Mugs Part 2.
Thank you.
So we decided to come back at Happy Mugs because last time we didn't eat enough food to post a review. So this time we ordered some more food. We ordered pasta, which was very Indian. In fact, it tasted and smelled like Navratan korma. For some reason it had rosemary, so that was kind of sad, but apart from that it tasted really nice and very Indian, but it was nice. Like, you could add chili flakes to it because it was kind of sweet. The coffees were nice again. We ordered some french fries which were hand cut and thick, so that was nice. Garlic bread with cheese on top. And yeah, our favorite coffee is the cafe frappe once again, and I wanted to try some cappuccino, and their coffees are really nice. So yeah, that's about it. That's our review of the place. Hope you guys did like our video, and if you like such reviews, do hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and we'll be back with more videos. So as usual, eat better, travel better, live better. Goodbye.